Looks like the new minigun firing station. Notice there's the control panel, and underneath is the box mag. I don't know if you can see it in there. Okay, and it fires from there. So let's give it a little acid test here. Looks like it works fine, so I'm very pleased with the way it's set up and how it's working.